party, Teddy.
What happened?
Anybody know any knock knock jokes?
I have one.
Who's there?
Welcome back to Realize TV. Today we're at Willow Springs International Raceway. Specifically, we're at Streets of Willow. Streets of Willow is an actual racetrack, not a skid pad, not an oval. Today we're gonna be practicing some high-speed drifts because we don't know how to drift. So we have to practice and we have to start somewhere. Big thanks to Rhino Customs for letting us join them during their private test day. So anyways, let me cut the bull and I'll see you out there.
At the track.
Do you need help? Just don't move. There's a wrinkle. There's a wrinkle. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Should have let a professional do it, man.
God damn it, Chuck. You made me mess up. I'm supposed to be on that line.
Thank you.
Yes.
I don't want it.
Where does it go? Where does it go?
But at least
a little bit, like, but the top portion is not there, right? Okay, let's see.
What's happening?
I don't know, I feel like I have an SR. This is terrible. I'm coming on 10 years with this motor, so maybe it's not gonna make its anniversary.
How hot did it get?
I can't tell you. It's a secret.
I don't know.
Did it get to 250? What happens if it gets to 50? Too hot, I get it. But I mean, look at his home. He's gotta get a head gasket. How hot did it get? I saw it at 210, maybe 250. Did you see 250? Temp only goes to 250. So like I said, this will be my formal verbal resignation from the drifting lifestyle, and I will see you guys in the desert when we go off-roading next.
Yeah.
I wish I could refund that pair of TEs that are coming so I can fund my motor.
Hey, but you gotta look good though.
Oh yeah, it's gonna look good in the garage.
It's gonna look good in the garage.
Right, but that's all that matters. When people come over, they're like, oh, let me see your car, bro. Like, oh yeah, check it out. You start it up, oh no, better.
Knock on turn.
Oh, man. Just take a golf, right?
makeup.
Yeah.
Go
yeah.
another one.
Yeah, another one. Yeah.
Yeah. That's some relationship advice from the talk then.
Oh, wait. Be ready.
Instagram drifters.
I love how I'm like looking for my lens everywhere and I realize it's in my hand.
Damn, dude. All this camera gear, Teddy.
I don't know how to use it.
That's crazy, and you're like the brokest guy on our team. Must be nice, Teddy.
Must be nice that we're talking to Teddy in the enclosed trailer.
Must be nice, Chuck.
Must be nice, Teddy.
You're good. We'll have a blooper reel.
They come.
Oh,
collision
no.
of bloopers.
Is your motor blew?
Rod knock.
I didn't hear it.
Dude, it's knocking hard.
It's knocking hard.
How bad is it?
It sounds like
did you did it happen right after you?
It sounds like out? It sounds like bad Vanos in a BMW. It sounds like marbles.
Spunberry.
Oh, sure. Like sounds like Euro trash.
That's right. That's right.
Dude, I'm like every time I'm like.
Alright guys, let me tell you a joke that my engine told me today. It's actually a knock knock joke. Get it? It sounded like two elves were playing with marbles in my engine. So there were like two monkeys, only one banana. It just it was something that didn't make sense. And so... So stay tuned for the next video when I part out my car and get into knitting. And don't forget to smash that hit like button. What the Make sure you guys check out all of our other videos and thanks for subscribing.
Thanks for watching.
What the, why, they can't subscribe too?
Don't forget to check out the rest of our videos and thanks for watching.
You guys think it's a stupid video? You guys aren't making a stupid video.
Yeah. Okay.